വാർത്താപ്രവാഹം തുടരുകയാണ്. ഇന്ന് അനുഭവത്തോളിൽ നമുക്കൊപ്പം അതിഥിയായി എത്തിയിരിക്കുന്നത് കമാലിനി മുഖർജിയാണ്. വി കെ പ്രകാശ് സംവിധാനം ചെയ്യുന്ന നത്തൂലി ഒരു ചെറിയ മീനല്ല എന്ന ചിത്രത്തിലൂടെ കമാലിനി മുഖർജി വീണ്ടും മലയാള സിനിമയിലേക്ക് എത്തിയിരിക്കുകയാണ്. കമാലിനി മുഖർജി, വെൽക്കം ടു ഏഷ്യാനെറ്റ് ന്യൂസ്, വെൽക്കം ടു വാർത്താപ്രഭാതം.
ഗുഡ് മോർണിംഗ്.
വെരി ഗുഡ് മോർണിംഗ്. യുവർ ഫിലിം നത്തൂലി ഒരു ചെറിയ മീനല്ല ഈസ് ഗോയിങ് ടു ബി റിലീസ്ഡ് ഇൻ തിയേറ്റേഴ്സ് ഇൻ ഓൾ ഓവർ കേരള. ഹൗ ഡു യു ഫീൽ? ടെൻസ്, ആങ്ഷ്യസ് ഓർ കോൺഫിഡന്റ്?
വെരി എക്സൈറ്റഡ്. No, I'm very excited and very confident.
Okay, Nathuli is your second film in Malayalam. Are you familiar with the language now, or is it so-so?
No, I'm not familiar with it. It's just still at the stage where it's all sounds.
Okay, the title of the film is very much different from the so-called titles of Malayalam films. What is the relation between Nathuli and your film?
Well, the film, like the title, is everything that it's all about things that it seems like but isn't. You know, even Nathuli is a small fish, but it's a question: is it a small fish? The film is also like that. It's got a question mark after most things.
So don't lose the suspense, but tell me something about your character in the film.
And also, Prabha, my character, calls Preman in certain places Nathuli, so I think that it comes from there. It's like her form of abuse.
Okay, you said you are not familiar with the language, but do you have lengthy dialogues in this film? Who helped you to master this language?
Yes. I have lots and lots of dialogues in the film, and because she screams, all the dialogues are mostly delivered really fast and angrily. I had a good diction teacher, and I got a lot of support from the direction team on the whole, so I kind of worked hard at it.
So Nathuli is your second film in Malayalam. How is it different from your first film Kuttisanga? You are coming to Malayalam after a gap.
I'm just happy to be back here in Kerala, but Kuttisrang was with a very experienced, very veteran team. Everybody on the team was like that, whereas here in VKB shoot, mostly everybody is young and they are fresh and they've just started out. So it's totally different, where the atmosphere at work is totally different. Whereas with Shahji sir, and Mamuti sir, we are constantly learning from them. With VKP also, I'm learning from him. But we're also learning a lot together, like Fahd and me, because we are more or less the same age. The entire team was like that, very enthusiastic.
So if we speak about Kuttisrang, what was your experience when performing Chautanadagam and role, and you shared screen space with Mammootty?
Yeah, I was very happy that my track in the film had the Chautanadagam, and you know, we had the authentic dancers there who trained us for a few days, and then we performed with them. It was an out of the world experience, and Mammootty sir is a legend. I'm just glad that I got to work with him. He was so good in the film.
And coming back to Nathuli, your hero of this particular film is Fahad Fasil, an upcoming young hero in Malayalam. How was the experience working with Fahad Fasil?
Fahad is quite intense. He knows acting pretty well. He knows how to get under the skin of his characters, and he's very comfortable in front of the camera. I think that always helps when your co-star is so confident and so sure of himself. I enjoyed working with him. He has good energy.
You started with working with a legend, Salman Khan, in Fir Milenge. What was that experience?
It was fun. I was like the youngest on the set there, and they all babied me mostly and fed me and pulled my cheeks. So I remember it being like that. They were all very gracious. I don't think anybody who I have worked with, and there have been so many big stars, but they're all so humble and down to earth, and they all treat you so well. So my experience has been very positive.
Kamali, you started in Hindi, but you have completed almost half a dozen films. Which is the language with which you are most comfortable with?
Well, to tell you the truth, it would be Bengali, because I speak Bengali and I understand it. So I don't have to like study like exam time for my roles. But apart from that, I understand Telugu now more than I understand the rest of the languages.
To my knowledge, you have done only one Bengali film up to now, no?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to do another Bengali film now.
Okay. Currently, if I am wrong, you started from Kolkata, you graduated in English, then you did a course in hotel management, then you left it in between, then you did a course in theater, right? So you were a confused.
It was a workshop in theater.
Yeah. So you were a confused child as far as your career options were concerned?
No, absolutely not. I thought I've always been interested in cooking. So I thought that hotel management would be what I would be happy in. But I've always been a part of theater from childhood. So it was never a confusion. I just was led this way because I realized, because I went for hotel management, I realized that, okay, this is not my forte. It's my passion lies more in acting. And then I was introduced to film and I fell in love.
So from theater to films, the transition was very easy or was it difficult?
No, it was easy. I think the theater kind of frees you. You're not conscious in front of the camera anymore. And it's much easier to perform in front of the camera where you have many more chances than being on theater where you have just one chance.
Kamalini, I have heard that you have an instinct for writing too. Are you still passionate about writing poems?
Well, I'm not writing so much poetry right now. I'm more into writing stories. But yes, I constantly write. I think writing and reading are a part of my mental makeup.
Kamali, your costumes in this film look so very much interesting or attractive or something like that. But is it a new generation movie?
Yes, it's very fresh. It's also been shot like that. He's used a lot of colors in his angles and the way he shot it is very fresh. And he's given different tones to the different parts of the film because we have a Narendran portion and a Preman portion. They've been shot pretty differently.
I just saw in a clip that you are drawing a picture of a fish on plaster of Fahad Fasil's leg. What was the importance of that particular sequence or scene?
Well, it's a part of the song and it's our logo also. So there is, we're just playing on that. And also because when she's screaming at him, she calls him Natoli. So when it comes to Narendran, then it doesn't, it's not an abuse anymore. Where she always shouts at Preman saying that. When it comes to Narendran, it just becomes softer. And it's more like a term of endearment rather than an abuse.
Kamala, you are a vegetarian or non-vegetarian?
I'm a full non-vegetarian. I'm a fishitarian.
Okay, then Natoli is a good fish or a bad fish or is it a big fish?
Well, Natoli to eat is a yummy fish and Natoli to watch will be a great experience.
Have you tried it on the set?
Yes, in Bengal we eat it a lot. We call it morola and we eat it the same way. We fry it and we eat it.
And Natoli to watch?
Natoli to?
Natoli to watch?
Natoli to watch is going to be fun, full of unexpected things and basically a really good story told in a very unique way.
Okay.
If we go back to your old films, in Vetaiyadu Vilaiyadu, you played with Kamal Haasan and now a controversy has sparked and it's almost over now. Visharupam controversy. Have you heard about that?
Of course. I think everybody has heard about it.
So what's your opinion on that? Was it a needed one, that controversy?
I think it's very important to let cinema speak for itself because most of the time it's just a reflection of what is happening around us. And it also has to do with expression. Whoever's making the film has a right to express themselves. And nowadays, all the time we have issues regarding some portion of a film, a song, a painting. So I think there's a lot of curbing on art and that's never good because the artists are kind of reflection of what is happening in society, in the country. We should allow them to speak. I'm really happy that the ban is gone. I'm super happy that people are responding so well. I've been reading that tickets are not available. It's good to see so much support for the film.
Okay, coming back to you, normally your costumes in this film look so very much interesting or attractive or something like that. But is it a new generation movie?
Yes, it's very fresh. It's also been shot like that. He's used a lot of colors in his angles, and the way he shot it is very fresh. And he's given different tones to the different parts of the film, because we have a Narendran portion and a Preman portion. They've been shot pretty differently.
I just saw in a clip that you are drawing a picture of a fish on plaster of Fahad Fasil's leg. What was the importance of that particular sequence or scene?
Well, it's a part of the song, and it's our logo also. So there is, we're just playing on that. And also because she, when she's screaming at him, she calls him Natoli. So when it comes to Narendran, then it doesn't, it's not an abuse anymore. Where she always shouts at Preman saying that. When it comes to Narendran, it just becomes softer. And it's more like a term of endearment rather than an abuse.
Kamala, you are a vegetarian or non-vegetarian?
I'm a full non-vegetarian. I'm a fishitarian.
Okay, then Natoli is a good fish or a bad fish, or is it a big fish?
Well, Natoli to eat is a yummy fish, and Natoli to watch will be a great experience.
Have you tried it on the set?
Yes, and in Bengal we eat it a lot. We call it morola, and we eat it the same way. We fry it and we eat it.
And Natoli to watch?
Natoli to?
Natoli to watch?
Natoli to watch is going to be fun, full of unexpected things, and basically a really good story told in a very unique way.
Okay.
If we go back to your old films, in Vettiyadu Viliyadu you played with Kamal Hassan, and now a controversy has sparked and it's almost over now. Vishwarupam controversy. Have you heard about that?
Of course, I think everybody has heard about it.
So what's your opinion on that? Was it a needed one, that controversy?
I think it's very important to let cinema speak for itself, because most of the time it's just a reflection of what is happening around us. And it also has to do with expression. Whoever's making the film has a right to express themselves. And nowadays, all the time we have issues regarding some portion of a film, a song, a painting. So I think there's a lot of curbing on art, and that's never good, because the artists are kind of reflection of what is happening in society, in the country. We should allow them to speak. I'm really happy that the ban is gone. I'm super happy that people are responding so well. I've been reading that tickets are not available. It's good to see so much support for the film.
Okay. Coming back to your films, you are lucky to act with veterans like Mammootty, as well as Salman Khan.
Kamal Hassan.
And who is your favorite hero?
I've just been lucky. I've had a blast shooting with most of my heroes and had a really good equation with most of them. You know, where all the seniors are concerned, where all the veterans, the legends are concerned, you're still a little in awe of them, and you're mostly watching them. Your interaction is limited to just, still it's limited to admiration. Whereas with the rest of the people who are our contemporaries, it's more of a friendship. So the relationships keep changing, I guess.
Kamalini, I know you are a poet also. You have written 3 poems titled Thoughts. Eh? Are you a good singer also?
Not at all. I croak. I can't sing. Most Bengalis sing well, but I'm not one of them.
Regarding your Telugu movies, you were a typical village girl or modern girl. Most of the films you did like that. Can we go back and watch one Telugu song as well?
Okay.
You enjoy watching you on TV or screen?
This is so funny. I haven't seen this song in so long. This was like my second film. Thank you for showing me that.
You have acted in about 6 languages, and the trends are also changing in different languages. Which is the language which you feel more comfortable in regarding the story and the shooting sequences?
I think all over people are changing, they're experimenting, they've become more gutsy with cinema. I find it happening more in Malayalam and more in Bengali than any other language. But and also hindi is changing a lot where cinema is concerned, but mostly everywhere there is a certain kind of flux. But now it's more interesting for me to go wherever I get a good story. That's why I work in so many languages. Sometimes Malayalam comes up with a really good story, sometimes you have Telugu that comes up with a good story, or Bengali. So I just go along with the flow.
Kamali, you haven't changed your name for the films, no? Most of the heroines have shorter names, no?
Well, my parents have given me a really beautiful name and I love it.
Okay, coming back to your film Natholi, it's going to be released in theaters today. Your word to the audience.
Please come and watch the film. It's going to be real fun and it's a good adventure. We are taking you actually on a trip.
Your next project, is there any committed projects in Malayalam?
No, not yet. Let me get a good script and I'll be back.
Okay, can we see Kamalini Mukherjee as a writer or director, or can we see Kamalini Mukherjee behind the camera soon?
As a producer?
Soon. No, not as a producer. That is too tough. But yes, soon.
In which role? Any clues?
Writer? Maybe director? Writer I already am. So yeah, director.
Okay, Kamalini, it was very nice talking to you and all the very best for your new film, Natholi.
Thank you.
Natholi. All the very best and thanks very much for coming to Vatha Prabhadamas, our guest.